Justin Bieber, 24, is no stranger to the ponytail, but when he was photographed out and about on March 27th in Beverly Hills, something about this particular dude had us thinking of Harry Styles, 23. So who wore it best? Check out the new pic of JB above and vote. The Sorry singer loves a good ponytail. He even once asked a fan during one of his concerts to pull his hair back in the do. I feel like it's a side ponytail, he joked. After the impromptu styling session, he's also worn one at Coachella, while attending a concert in LA and more. As we know, the former One Directioner was also quite fond of his ponytail, but he cut off his long hair and donated it to charity in May 2016. Who can forget that Instagram pic of him holding his severed braid? Anyway, it was for a good deed, since Harry donated it to the UK-based non-profit Little Princess Trust, which makes wigs for children in need. He definitely owned the look back in the day, though. Meanwhile, Justin recently ended things with his on-again, off-again girlfriend Selena Gomez, 25, and while it was first reported that the couple was on a break, new info indicates that they might not be reigniting things anytime soon, or ever. Looks like he's keeping busy either way. But back to the subject at hand, who rocks a ponytail better? Justin, or Harry? Vote above.